2021. New York City's library lions are coming back, roaring in full view today. The New York Public Library statues, named Patience and Fortitude, spent the last 9 weeks behind scaffolding where they were lasered, cleaned, and repaired. Scaffolding will come down throughout the day and is expected to be completely gone by tonight. $250,000 project, all thanks to the New York Life Foundation and donations from many New Yorkers. You're watching CBS.